Welcome to the Amped Wireless installation video for the ACA1 High Power Dual Band AC Wi-Fi USB adapter. This installation video is for users with Windows 7 computers. Installation for other Windows operating systems will be similar, and details can be found on the user's manual for the product. Before we start, it is important that you do not attach the USB adapter to your computer until after the software has been installed. Begin by inserting the setup CD included in your packaging into an available CD-ROM drive on your computer. Once the menu page appears, click on Install Software. This will begin the installation of the device driver. When prompted, click Yes to begin the installation. Follow the instructions that appear and click Install to continue the installation. At the end of the installation, a prompt will appear asking you to restart your computer. Select Yes, I want to restart my computer now, and then click Finish to restart your computer. Once your computer is fully rebooted, find the included USB cable and attach one end to the adapter and the other end to an available USB 3.0 port on your PC. Using a USB 2.0 or 1.0 port will also work, but at slower speeds. Windows should automatically begin installing the driver for use with a USB adapter. Once Windows has completed the software installation, find the Windows Wi-Fi icon on the bottom right of your Windows desktop. Click it to view available networks. If you have previously installed another Wi-Fi adapter on your PC, or your PC has an embedded Wi-Fi adapter, the Amped Wireless Adapter's available networks will be listed under Wireless Connection 2 or Wi-Fi 2. Highlight your desired network and double-click it to connect to that network. If the network you are trying to connect to is secure, the utility will prompt you to enter a security key. Enter the security key, then click OK. The high power adapter also includes a laptop monitor clip for your convenience. To use the clip, simply attach the laptop monitor clip to the back of the high power adapter until it fastens tightly, then attach the USB adapter onto your laptop's monitor. We hope you enjoy your Amped Wireless high power adapter, and if you run into any problems throughout the installation, please give our Elite Support Department a call. We're here to help.